So, you forgot your Mac password, eh?
No problem.
You can recover your Mac password very easily. All you need is your Mac and the Mac OS X installed DVD that came with it. So basically what you need to do is get this thing which contains a lot of important things for your Mac, find the everything else thing and get the Mac OS X installed DVD. It looks like this. Take it and insert it into your Mac. Then restart it. As soon as you hear the bong, hold down the Alt or Option key. Then release it when you see this. You might see only one hard drive, but that doesn't matter. Suddenly, you will see this CD. Now, with your mouse, click on it. Then you click on this arrow. As you can see, Mac OS X is loading, but not the Mac OS X on your hard drive. It's the Mac OS X on the CD, on the disk. Now wait for it to finish loading. Now you see this. Click your, choose your language and then press the arrow. You'll see it's preparing the installation. Then you see this. We don't want to install Mac OS X on your computer, right? We want to reset the password. So, we go to the Utilities menu. Select Reset Password. Choose your hard drive, it's usually Macintosh HD. Choose your user account. Enter the password hint, and I mean the password and the password hint. Once you're done, click save. Well done. Now, once you reset your password, just quit Mac OS X installer. Select startup disk. And choose your Macintosh HD. Then press restart. Enjoy your new operating system with the changed password.